They need to make more capital cities like this one.
What up, Bern?
Pension Marthouse, just across the bridge. Free breakfast, really affordable way to stay. Buses, trams, museums, buy a Bern pass. Makes it all free. As far as finding cheap eats, stick around the train station. You'll find some great cafes inside, and everything is open late. Chocolate? Bern is the birthplace of the famous Toblerone. Ask for samples of the daily special in your nearest chocolate shop. Okay, now it's time to see some sights. We're now inside Bern's main clock tower. Let's check it out. And the fountain outside the Parliament building, a great place to play. And nearby is a great place to catch a view. P.S. Albert Einstein lived in Bern. His fame is probably only exceeded by William Tell and Roger Federer. But seriously, his museum is awesome. You do have to dine on the plaza for the atmosphere, though, and try some of Bern's bratwurst while you're there. And yes, free bike rental. Now, let's see the city. First stop, Rose Garden, up the hill, right outside of town. Saw the city from a second perspective now, and it's to the top of Gürten Park for a third. And there we go. And make sure to enjoy the hiking and biking trails on your way down. Dinner equals Italian food. It was recommended to me by a bunch of the locals, and after trying it myself, I learned just how great it is to share a border with Italy.
Wow, they do Italian food in Bern.
Throw in some Monday night rollerblading and you've got yourself an evening in the plaza. And now, let's hit the beach! She is foaming like a bottle of beer. The wave is coming, but I ain't got no fear. I'm waxing down to that Agoria pass. I'm waxing down because it's really a blast. Don't trust the cars, I don't like your face. But the main attraction, the river air. And floating almost half a mile in its current. And the best part, jumping in. All starts on this bridge.
Get him up!
Woo! Oh my God, that's cold. That's cold.